Skylines and key buildings nationwide will be turning orange today to send a powerful message to end gun violence. The Wear Orange event began 5 years ago to honor Hadiya Pendleton, who was 15 years old when she was shot and killed in Chicago. It was just 1 week after performing at President Obama's second inaugural parade. Deborah Parker is a survivor of gun violence. In 2006, her 19-year-old daughter, Lindsay, was shot during a drive-by shooting at a party, leaving behind her 9-month-old daughter. The person that killed her daughter was a convicted felon who had an AR-15.
We are just slaughtering each other at an alarming rate. We need to change the laws so guns don't go into the hands of dangerous people. And we have rules, and it's too easy to circumvent those rules and those laws and just go to a person at the McDonald's parking lot and purchase a gun. We have done our children a disservice.
Tomorrow, the Tucson Wear Orange event will be held at the YWCA. There'll be a voter registration, a documentary shown called Under the Gun, followed by a vigil with speakers of gun violence. The event starts at 3 p.m. and goes until 8. The 4th Ave Bridge here in Tucson will turn orange. Parker says the color orange was chosen because that's the color hunters wear, and it reflects the value of human life.